if maybe I lose. Like the best items are Morello's red buff and GA. And then after that, depending on your comp, like you need a rapid fire cannon just in case anyone goes Yordles, because that thing is just annoying as shit. Besides, I had a really, really good game last game. I got a lot of Nidalees early on. Oh, just three. I'm gonna try to go Glacials this one. Glacials and two Hex Sticks. Wait, is there any Glacial that is a Gunslinger? What you guys get? Austin got a coin. Rafa got a coin. Never mind. Gonna go Gunslingers. Level 4, Rafa's also level 4. take besides the recurve bow? Probably just the recurve bow or the Lulu. Wow, alright. Just take the Lulu, you bitch. And the other one took the Blitzcrank. Fuck. And the other one took the Ash. Alright, fuck all of y'all. Anyone has a hyper carry at the back? Dude, none of them are focusing my Tristana, Rafa. That is so sad for you. Dude, that feels bad, man. None of them focus my Tristana. All your three assassins focus my tanks, dude. That is so unlucky for you. The only one that they were focused was the Graves, but I could really care less about the Graves. Of course I would see a Gnar right now. They're trying to bait me, Austin, but I'm not gonna fall into their bait. Or not. I'll just put that on him. Just leave it to RNG, boys. Leave it to RNG and we will win. We are on our way for that Mr. 100.
I don't know.
What happened, Austin? Are you calling me garbage, you fuck? Why the fuck do I have a Twisted Fate? When did I even buy him? Alright, Krugs, give me a cripple right here. Alright, I'll take coins too. Oh, actually, the coins were good. Thank God they gave me the coins. Oh, who went to Earth? Was it you, Rafa? What happened? Austin?
No, I'm pretty sure there's something wrong with your fan.
Austin, are you level 4 or 5? Why do you have Tristana's, Austin? Why? Austin, answer me. Austin, answer me. Why do you have Tristana's? Sell 'em.
I was gonna sell the thing that the Garen has on.
This has really, really good economy. Hi, you bitches. I got what I want. I pinged that so you guys could leave it up so I could take the Braum. Oh, fuck.
Bench.
Fucking Austin. You almost beat me, Austin. You almost beat me. But you know we're rocking that beef here, Austin. You know we're rocking that beef. Someone does have a. No, hopefully I'm not going against a guy with the hex 6. Okay, I'm not. I'm not gonna need the Lucian level 2. And Rafa, you're close to beating me as well. You're close, but close isn't winning.
What?
I said that he was close to beating me.
Oh, this thing, I got the Bane level. With Banes.
What happened, Austin? You got a small Garen. I thought he was level 2.
Niggas.
You're like, fuck you.
You still 100? Got you.
Oh, you have a tier 3 Tristana, Austin. I hate you. That Tristana should have been mine. You know that? She should have been mine, Austin. Rafa. Oh, Rafa, you got a small set? What happened there? It wasn't as close this time, Rafa. It wasn't as close. Did you need a spatula, Rafa? I'm only missing Cho'Gath. Dang, Austin, whooping everybody. Nice. Oh, I think I lose against you, Rafa. I think I fucked myself over by cornering. Never mind, I played myself. I don't lose. I only win.
Damn, bro, there's still 7 niggas alive.
Yeah. Barely, like most of them are like at 10. Or except Rafa, well not Rafa. Like the other two guys are like at 20 and 30. Though you had 30 both of them basically. Let's see, Austin got. BF sword? We got a spatula and a BS sword. Very interesting. Does Dusty win it?
What the hell?
Yeah, you win. But you're taking forever. Rafa won? Yeah, he won. I don't care about a tier 3 Tristana. Ooh.
I guess. That's a please.
In there. Get in there. You know what? He ever put this on. And you. Just put this on you. I bring the storm. Fuck Polymer. I'm sorry, but you're not gonna take me from being Mr. 100, Austin. Dude, you got so unlucky that that thing was going towards me.
Got pushed the left.
Oh shit, not you. Here you.
I'm getting every fucking the one
we're being flying.
I didn't even know I had buy double one.
Austin,
call me Mr. 100. Let's go. Mr. 100, Austin.
That shit's annoying, dude.